official station of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. This is Bucs Bonus. A rally from a 24-point deficit had the Bucs on the verge of returning to the NFC Championship. But the Rams had more ideas. A comeback that falls short ends the season for the defending Super Bowl champs. What does that mean for the future of Tom Brady? It's all coming up on Bucs Bonus, starting now. And that's how the Bucs season comes to an end. A walk-off field goal from the Rams in a gut-wrenching loss for Tampa Bay. They nearly pulled off an historic comeback, only to fall short by 3 points. Hello and welcome to Bucs Bonus. I'm Karen Loftus. This divisional round game was full of all the highs, all the lows, in a roller coaster rematch with the Rams. Dan Lucas was there for all of it. He will join us shortly from Raymond James Stadium. But we begin catching you up on how this one unfolded this afternoon. Tom Brady and the Bucs, they wanted to